they go queenless, they're in a state of somewhat of confusion, and they are much more reactive to having their brood nests opened up. So you can expect to see these types of things. So in a couple weeks, you come back and check for a laying queen. If you've added a queen cell, or you know, if you add a laying queen, you just check back. And whenever the colony is back on its good foot, you should see a lot less of this behavior. Okay. County number one. Virgin Queen, April 5th.